frogs and the churned milk. Once there lived two frogs in a small hole. It was a rainy day. The two frogs were playing on the rain. Slowly, they hopped and hopped and came into a house. There was a churn of milk. Both of the frogs fell into the churn. They tried for some time to come out from the churn. One of the frogs lost hope and said that he cannot swim anymore. Then he drowned to the bottom and died at last. The other one did not lose hope. He stayed motivated and continued to swim. His movements eventually turning the milk into butter. He then found himself on solid footing again and leaped out of the churn. Moral of the story is, God helps those who help themselves.